the modifieds. Ladies and gentlemen, they head into turn number three. Get ready, because the ground beneath your feet will rumble. Off turn number four, here they come. Green flag is out. Green flag is out as you rumble down into turn number two. Off the turn, down the back straightaway. It is Patrick Everly, out in front. They work their magic back to the line. Everly sets the pace. It looks like deja vu. It looks like what we saw last night. All of a sudden, here comes Matt Hirschman, reeling in on the back of the and they look back on turn number four. Which the Jensen Motorsports car to the top time. Car number 179. Come off the turn like a rocket. Runs in the tire tracks up to number 60. Hirschman. Hirschman comes back strong. But it is Patrick Everly, the star of the show. 50 circuits, 47 laps remaining. Fastest car on the racetrack is Matt Hirschman. 17.761. As they come back on turn number four, here they come, nose to tail, like they're literally bump-lapping at Daytona. Off the turn, Hirschman sees daylight. Matt Hirschman looks for the money. He dives to the inside. Off the turn, like two cymbals in an orchestra. They crash, and leader number two comes onto the board on lap number five. Matt Hirschman picks up where he left off last night. Patrick Everly is not done. He becomes the tail who wags the dog. They bubble on turn number four. Back to the line they come again. Leader of the pack still remains Hirschman. Here comes Eric Dale. Car number 58, the GAF machine. Moves to the inside of the bad boy. Bottom of the racetrack. Side by side in the competition. Here they come to the strike. Third place is still to Dale. Meanwhile, Anthony Bellow settles back into the fourth spot. Meanwhile, Jimmy Blewett is starting to work his way towards the front of the field. He is now broken into the top 10 with car number 71. Anthony Nocella, car number 92, back in the 11th spot, starting to pick up the pace just a bit. Directly in front of them, Caleb Beattie with number 7, North Carolina. 41 laps remaining in this event. Long way to go. Look at Blewett now. Jimmy Blewett battles with Caleb Beattie in the 7, North Carolina. Blewett sneaks by the 76. car. New car number 17. Myers now looks to go to the outside, while Klaus will go to the inside. Back up front, 16, lap 34 laps remaining. It's still only 2 leaders in 17 circuit, and Hirschman's times are getting quicker. Last circuit by 17.685. 17.685. They come up on a lap automobile. 18 circuits still there. Let's reset the field. Hirschman still the leader. Emerald, 14 to second. The Dale is third. Anthony Bellows is fourth. And Ronnie Williams rounds out the top five. Tyler Lipka setting in sixth. Jimmy Ballard up to seventh. Ryan Roby in the eighth spot. Caleb Beattie in ninth. And Anthony Rosella will set in 10. Single file, the story, but it won't last for long. They are just shy of the halfway marker. Six circuits left and remaining in the halfway point of this 50-lap event. And then it'll be all-out racing to the end. Matt Hirschman continues to set his sight and his marks and run up front in this competition as the leader of the pack. He becomes the rabbit being chased by the dog. Patrick Emerlin, again with a 14 car, showing consistency will pay off as he sets in second. Eric McNeil, has he been saving anything, waiting for that caution? Sitting in the third spot, Anthony Bellows. In the fourth spot, Bellows in fourth, as Ronnie Williams, with car number 50, is starting to close up the gap. Williams, the black and blue number 50 car, sets its sights. 24 when they come back to the stripe. One more time, and we will be at the halfway point. Here comes our leader off turn number 4. It is still car number 60 for Matt Hirschman. Hirschman picking up where he left off 1 year ago as the dominant car here in Rose City's competition, with the most victories of a year ago, but not the title. Off turn 4, halfway down, halfway to go. Matt Hirschman, still in command at the halfway. Patrick Emerald is second, McGill is third, Anthony Bellows in the fourth spot, and Ronnie Williams for 5. All of a sudden, like he took a sip of an energy drink, it is car number 14, Patrick Emerald. Closing up the gap, last circuit 5.192, separating first and second. Couture turn number 3, just as Emerlin was closing up the gap. Now it is Matt Hirschman who is starting to pull away. Jimmy Ballard has moved into the top of 7. Ryan Roby is in the 8th spot. Caleb Hooley is 9th. And Anthony Rosella will round out the top 10. It still remains some great racing in the mid-pack of cars. To direct your attention to the battle for 10th between Anthony Rosella. Rosella has been very, very consistent and strong, holding off Joey Coulter and Bert Myers with their number 17. Don Martino is behind them with Andrew Klaus to round out the 14th position. And then it's David Zapienza in position number 15. 21 circuits to go. And it appears to be a cat-and-mouse game. With the mouse, Matt Hirschman, being hunted by the cat, which is Patrick Emerlin. And just as it looked like Emerlin was catching Hirschman, all of a sudden he pulls away. And when we said pull away, he picks it up to the point where the differential goes to 1.215. Matt Hirschman has a car on rails. No surprises here. With 19 circuits remaining. The laps continue to wind down. Heavy traffic further in the field. No chance. Cecily dive bombs to the inside off turn number 4. That's car number 19 and the 36 of Dave's Zapienska. 38 laps of 50. All into the record book. Leader comes off turn number 2. Car number 60. Second place car is about 500 feet behind, and that is Patrick Emery. 10 laps to go. 10 circuit, 5 miles left in the competition here. 5 miles to determine if Matt Hirschman will win 2 in a row. Will he be able to hold on as we continue to see him pull away, gaining every circuit and every time bar? It is still Hirschman, a leader of the pack. Here comes Emerling down onto the left automobile. That's Brett Meserve. Dale tries to make the same move. The left car becomes the pit as they come off the turn. And there comes Bellow. Bellow becomes the tail to wag the dog. Trying to get through, it doesn't work. Here's again Ronnie Williams all over Bellows. Big return number 3, the 179 and the 50 car. Battle for the 4th and 5th position. 7 circuits remaining and counting down. 3.5 miles left in this event. No changes among the top 5 cars. The most heated battle on the racetrack is between Bellow in 4th and Ronnie Williams in 5. Missouri, lap car, up top on the racetrack. Out in front, 5 laps to go. 5 circuits remaining. Matt Hirschman on his way to win number 2, the only Tour-type modified winner in this year's series. Winning back-to-back as we work our magic down to the final 2.5. We continue to see the battle that is still raging between William and Anthony Bellow. Meanwhile, back up front, this time they come off turn number 4, leader of the pack, 47 now complete, 2 circuits to go. When Matt Hirschman goes back to the line, he'll be given the 2-lap marker, 1 mile left. Here is your leader, Matt Hirschman, going 2-for-2 here in the World Series. Second is still Patrick Emery. Mateo is running in his tire tracks. Anthony Bellow is still 4th. Ronnie Williams setting in position number 5. This time, when they come off turn number 4, the white flag is out. But there is no surrendering in the battle for the lead. Car number 60. Dominant as he heads to turn 3. Ladies and gentlemen, back-to-back victories, checkered flag is about to be thrown, and Matt Hirschman has done it once again. Patrick Emery will finish in 2nd, Eric Dale for 3rd, Anthony Bellow for 4th, Ronnie Williams for 5, Tyler Tuebok will finish in 6th, Judy Gould is 7th, Ryan Roby for 8th, Anthony Nasella for 9th, and Caleb Heady to round out the top 10.
And ladies and gentlemen, here he comes. Make some noise for your winner, Matt Hirschman, in car number 60.
Matt, same song, second verse here for you tonight. Car looked really good out front and started to pull away there as the run went on.
Yeah, definitely a real strong performance for us. You know, without any cautions there, rather uneventful, and that's not usually the norm for Tour-type modifieds here. So, you know, we'll I'm sure tomorrow will definitely be a much different race and usually is. Had some real close finishes, exciting finishes in recent years. So we'll come back. Come back again tomorrow night, and, I mean, we'll try for 3 in a row. You know, we usually finish the week really strong, but never really started one like this. But I just want to make sure we don't reverse roles here, and we just try and continue this through the whole week and see if we can get some more.
All right, is there anybody you want to thank that helped you out with the car here tonight?
Yeah, just got to thank the team, PD Motorsports, and, you know, great effort by everybody so far, and all the people that are coming out here in attendance. It's a great place to be in February. There's no doubt about it. Really enjoy coming here and being part of Speed Weeks.
All right, well, congratulations. Another night, another win here for Matt Hirschman.
We'll sneak in and talk to Patrick Emmerling here. Patrick off to a pretty good start during this year's World Series, and different colors for you, but that hasn't changed anything. You continue to do pretty darn well out here in February.
Yep. The Advantage Motorsports crew provided me another good car tonight, and we broke the motor in our car last night, so we pulled out the backup, and it's just as fast, and we're just going to work on dialing in a little bit better. Coming down here for no notes, new team down here, and 2 seconds, you can't complain with that. We're gonna work on it, work on getting a little bit better. The 60 right now, that's the most dialed car I've ever seen in my life. It's that's literally the best, super dialed. So we're gonna have to work on it and get it a little bit better, and try to keep up.
What's it gonna take to beat that 60 car over there?
Dotting the I's, crossing the T's, and just every night making a few adjustments to just keep on improving.
Patrick, congratulations on a great run. Patrick Emmerling brings it home in second place.
Eric, solid run here for you tonight. You're starting to catch that 14 there towards the end of this race, but looked like you just need a little more drive out of your 58.
Yeah, better than last night. We were used up at the end of that race, so it was good that my car was still solid there at the end, but good God, we need to figure something out. Don't matter how good we run, if we can't catch that 60, it's going to be a long week. So we'll look at our notebook and see what we can figure out, but we got to pick up just a little bit to give him a run for his money down here.
Who do you want to thank that helped you out tonight?
Obviously, GAF Roofing, best shingle in North America here, Riverhead Building Supply. Want to say hello to my wife and kids back home. Miss you guys, and we'll try again tomorrow in the 76 lapper.
All right, best of luck on the rest of the week. Aaron Goodale finishing third here tonight. And we're going to take it back up top, getting ready for the Southern Super Series Clyde Hart Memorial here at New Smyrna Speedway.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.